project of Android and MATLAB based 6th sense technology implementation on PC mouse operation. So at first, in order to supply the power to the modules, we are using the regulated power supply section here, which is going to converting 230 volts AC into the 5 volts DC by use of transformer, rectifier, filter and regulator section. Generator 5 volts will be supplied to the motherboard section and Bluetooth module. So at first we have to download the application from in the Android mobile, then open that application, pay the Bluetooth module from our mobile. After that, so whenever the module pairs with the mobile, that will be indicated by the LED on the module. So in such a way that it is going to blinking slowly after completion of the pairing. Next, open the MATLAB program in the PC. Then just click on the run button. In this project, we are going to operating the mouse for up, down and left, right operations, and also the middle button is for the right click operation. From the Android mobile, we are going to supplying the input to the Bluetooth module. By using the Bluetooth module, it receives the input. That received input will be given to the microcontroller section. This is going to be running on the embedded C programming. So that output will be supplied to the PC by using RS232 and MAX232 interfacing. Thank you.